I guess I'll start off by thanking this special lady, without whom it wouldn't impossibly do this job. It was her that pointed it out the Sunday Sun. What's that? Yeah, a good dare. Anyway, she it seemed like yesterday when we were opening that letter at the Rose and Crown. Pretty happy about that. She's been behind you for 36, 37 years, taking care of everyone at home. So big thank you to her. Thank you to the City of Edmonton Fire Rescue. The union, I think, they used your services once or twice. Big thank you to them. And yeah, just the best job ever. Thank you.
Right on.